often all of you would like to hear the epic of my origins? No!
Well...
It all started when I was a teeny venal virgin, playing silly games with my darling sister. Life was perfect, until she got that moronic toy as a gift. Suddenly, I was forgotten. I was left to sit in solitude, endlessly watching the television machine, and then my solitude was cut short. I saw the queen inside the television machine. She kept me company and seduced me with evil intent. Alas, my sister was paying attention to me. I was ecstatic. Unfortunately, the games were strange. They flushed me down the toilet. Which is an odd thing to do to one's human brother, I am aware. So there I was, floating aimlessly. I got stuck for what felt like eons! Until suddenly...
We gotta cut their song story short. Great, let's get that stone! Wow, that backstory sucked! Get him away from the phone!
It's literally inside my head.
Holy s***! You're right, Gory! This place looks royally f***ed! The humans didn't stand a chance!
What?
dollhouse.
Children of all ages.
Shh.
like a horror movie at all.
Nice to see you again. How can I be of assistance today? That will come in handy.
doll queen.
A giant doll. Great.
Rich is out of time! Gory, it's the real worst! Keep your dirty hands off my platform! Gory, slice them! Gory, for f***'s sake, eyes on the road!
Initializing headquarter transport.